The king that we name in Hail to the King is obviously the king.